Hello everybody, welcome back for another Slender the Arrival. It's Mikhail here. We're diving right back into this. Let's see what's going on. No voices this time? Oh, okay. That's better, because I don't like those voices. Oh, what's this? I don't know. Coleman Mining. All employees must be removed from the mines via emergency lifts. As part of the power lifts, please activate the emergency generators throughout the ground level. Compensation is the minimum required to power the lift at full capacity. Please see your supervisor if you need help locating them. Okay. Is there a map? Oh, nope. That's the same old note that we saw last time. Okay. Okie dokie. That way. Get to the tower. Same old joke. Get to the tower. Get to it now. Get to it if you want to. And so it begins. Let's see if we can't find these quick. Quicker than we did last time. Now that way there's nothing over that way. If there was one down here the whole time when I was running around last time. Ooh, I can't find the last one. Oh. The second one. I think the second one opens up a door. That's that one little creature out. Starts to get evoed. There he goes. I'll wait till he gets right over here. Haha. I got away. Three of six. Now what you gonna do? I don't know this guy's name. I don't know why he's after me. I don't know what I did. How do I get down there? Again, I think it can only happen twice in a row. All right, let's try this again. I'll fast forward to the part where it starts the whole thing again. Oh, I don't have to. Oh yay. Immediately, boom, two. Oh yeah. Joker. Gonna beat it. I don't like that guy. What is that, 3 of 6? This way yet. Whew. Sorry for the silence. Hard into this game. Anybody see a red light? Comment if you see a red light. Phone's ringing. Oh yes, it does. Oh shoot! I got it. I got it. I just gotta make it now. Back. Stop here for now. Thank you. We finally made it through that part. Woohoo! Gonna stop here for now. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you guys really for subscribing and helping out, liking and sharing. I wanted to take that time out real quick. It's been a month doing this and we're at currently 17 subscribers. And you know, that's no small feat considering that most of my friends don't really watch anything on YouTube, so really the amount of help that I got from the few that do, and the people that kind of just randomly joined off of other people's Facebooks that liked a couple of the videos, I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much again for all your support. We're looking into doing some live streams coming up. The end of next month. Gotta figure out how to get it all done first. Wanna make sure it all runs smoothly, so I'm gonna be getting that. Hopefully I'll have another job soon. So I mean, that means less time to do recordings, but I will be able to have some extra money to invest in better equipment, better software and everything. So it's just gonna get better for you guys. Thank you so much again for your support. Keep liking, keep sharing, keep If you like the, you want to see the channel grow, subscribe. That way you can keep seeing more of the videos. If you want a certain game played, tell me. Leave a comment. I will see it. I look at the comments all the time. Every day, as a matter of fact. So leave one and I'll see about getting that done for you. Again, wanted to also give a quick announcement that there is going to be a live stream. It's the farewell charity live stream for Markiplier, Lord Minion 777, and Wade, and Bob, aka MySkirm, is going to all be there. They're very big and popular. Lord Minion 777, who's Wade, and Markiplier are both very big YouTubers. And Bob, of course, accompanies them on their little games. So be sure to check them out. I'm going to leave a link in the description so you can check it out. They're going to be doing that the 22nd, I believe. I think it's the 22nd that they're going to be doing it. This Saturday. They're doing it this Saturday. I believe it's 11 a.m. 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So be sure to check it out. It's for charity. If you want to buy something or just donate, even just the smallest amount, like a dollar, that's fine. It doesn't matter. You can do it through their donation page. It's going to be twitch.tv/Markiplier. But the link will be in the description anyway, so that way you don't have to hunt around. Again, thank you so much for joining me, and we'll see you in the next game.